sort of a soft power, superpower age. Almost anywhere you travel, you'll see South Korean movies, television shows, hear South Korean music. It's a real transformation of this place. And also highlights really one of the struggles for many Asian nations. How do you balance the most ancient things and the most modern things together?
Just want to remind everyone, due to time constraints, some portions of this opening ceremony are not included in our primetime coverage, but you can see the entire ceremony using technology. And see without commentary on NBCOlympics.com and the NBC Sports app. You can do that starting tomorrow morning.
It's a great example, Joshua, blending the ancient with the modern. As we mentioned, that man seems very pleased with himself.
It's a really remarkable thing about this country, the way these oldest things and newest things blend together. Sometimes you'll be in Seoul and you don't know if you're in a city that's 500 years old or 300 years in the future.
Tech addiction is something that the South Koreans aren't just worried about. Everyone.
I look forward to seeing that.